Hi, I'm David Crazy Right, and welcome to another edition of Let's Play Rollercoaster Tycoon 2. And this is Lost Kingdom, Part 3. There's a lot that's changed, obviously, because we've got a train. There's your entrance. There's me. Last time I said there'll be a train in the middle section of the entrance. There's Jurassic Drops there, as I rethemed it, as you can see. There's Lost Mines, which is one of the best creations I've done so far. Let's see if we can... This is Lost Mines. And that's Lost Mines. I've created it like a, obviously, mine train and mine theming and all that stuff into Lost Kingdom Street, part of, you know, that. So I made it into like a, got a mine bit, and you got like a little street there, you know. Now then, children's fun zone doesn't exist anymore, but we've kept the little bits of theming, but I made it a little wider with a different rooftop. So we've changed it to Water Valley and changed the paths and the theming, you know? As you can see, we kept Maze, which is there. Now it's a brick maze. New shop, well, new to you but not to me, I built it a while back, but as I say, I changed it differently so it seems more interesting for the third part. The slide. We am working on a new roller coaster, which is here. I've not named it or anything just yet. Here's Mouse Chase. I've extended it towards the end, as you can see. I made that slopish rather than, you know, a steep slope. I made it a bit smaller. This is new, Hall of Mirrors, and this is Shockwave, which is the new, this is a looping coaster called Shockwave. It goes 100 feet upwards. It's not the tallest coaster that I've got. Here's the settings that I've got. As you can see, it's so it gives you time to read it a bit. Give some time to read it before it goes through its drop. There you are. So there you go. The other two loops are hidden. It's quite a screen machine, isn't it? Oh, it seems to have stopped. Let's see if we can turn it around while we wait. See how we've got like a little box there. That's where the hidden loops are. You see? Oh yeah. You see, there isn't a train station in Water Valley, which is cool. But I think we might have like some other, you know, kind of way, you know. That's Water Valley, and this is the Water Valley Falls, as you can see. And go up from there, and you got this like drop here, which is there, and then it'll go into this mountain here. Let's see, because it'll start going up and up and up, and then we've got this drop there, which is here. We've got like little fountains and falls, you know. Seems to have broke down, I think, because it's not moving away. And let's go to this bit. It used to be called, what's it? Land Time Forgot? Now it's called Legends and Myths. Still kept the dino, you know, squeak, you know, kept that. We've got Robin Hood Golf, which has got the Robin Hood hutches, you know, oops. The dragon, which is then there's people still going on it. The dragon is a corkscrew baseline design. And yes, I created this one. The design, anyway. As that goes to the station. Now, you know this design, this wooden coaster, is based on the Colossus. Kind of reinvented it. And it's called the Mammoth. And then you got the other side, which is the orange one, is Sabertooth Tiger. But we've got. Hang on a minute. If I can move it. We have photo booths on it, on this one, because I redesigned it and made my own version of it. I just put the scenery as my own. Or Six Flags way of did it. See? Some parts of it is, but I kinda designed more into a bit more theme into it, you know, as well. And then we've got here's the station 3 of Lost Kingdom Railway. Got Triceratops Dodgems, another little food court, funnel cake. And here's Dragon Sled, which is a bobsled. And the dragons there. And obviously you got jet skis. And we've got another land to show you yet, which is River's End. I put this in to fill the land a bit. It's not designed by me, because it was already part of the, you know, the design's already part of, was built into the game anyway. So I put this to, you know, just fill out the land a bit. It's Twister. But here's something that I built called River's End Castle. You ready? As you can see, I've themed it, you know, surrounding a castle as you're going up. and get soaked there, where the riverbank is, which is quite good actually. That's the park. Yes. Oh, here's the Ferris wheel that I was working on in the previous video. See how I've designed it. I think I changed the colour and I can't remember now. And here's the new ride that I'm working on. So let's get on with it. Trying to make it into a little, you know, family kid style way, you know.
Thank you.
come up with something. Let's see if we route here. If I do that bit, maybe I could just turn it right back again. Whoops. Yeah, that might be a bit better. I'll put a bit of theme in later, you know? Okay. We'll see what happens in part 4. Hey, I'm David Crazy Rides, and we'll see you then.